Certainly, a lot of people look at them as being vagrants. Most of our vendors have all got stories to tell. And they've all got history. And you would never want to go through it yourself. But I think there's a lot of people that look down on them.
Hi, good afternoon. My name's Dave and I'm from Manchester. The reason I'm in Leicester is because the flowers that I'm selling here today come from Paris. We've came to Leicester to meet the guy from Paris to get more stock. It's been quite steady, it's ticking over. People are very impressed with the product that we're selling. Because we're street traders, I can set my pitch up anywhere I want to.
I've got some batteries there, let me tell you. I brought batteries today for them.
It cost me £2. There's a big friendship in street trading. Everyone knows each other. This is my first day today. I've been talking to this guy, to the other guys on the stalls. So we all got on dead well together. I'm selling them today, £1 for a pack. Yeah, I have two grown-up daughters. One's 25, my other daughter's 28. I've got two grandsons, born within 3 weeks of each other. They're both two-year-old. They're the biggest things in my life at the moment. I've got a wife who's very sick at the moment. Unfortunately, she found out the week before Christmas she got breast cancer. So she's on chemotherapy at this moment in time. That's hard for me. I'm not accepting it very well, but I'm doing the best I can to help her and support her the best way I can. We're not going to get home. It took us 3 hours to get here. We'll probably get home about 8 o'clock tonight. So it's a long day today. It's a 12-hour day today.
Alas, souls, you and I, my dear. Whiskey bottle and a 45. My dear, we're on a road, suitcase and cellophane. My dear, whiskey bottle and a 40.
And they're all half price.
Yeah, my name's Doreen Manders from Glasgow. All half price your bubble guns now. Half price your bubble guns.
I wouldn't imagine it would be a very,
lots
I don't know, fruitful life. I would have thought it'd be very well off people. I would have thought they'd be scratching around to make
a
living.
All half price. Come on, they're all half price now.
I've been doing this for 32 years. This is what I do for my living.
Come on, they're all half price.
No, I wouldn't change anything about my work or my job. No, I love it. Very much so. Yeah. Especially the fine weather. Nice. Get a nice suntan. Obviously it's cold now, it's the winter time, and these months here, January, February and March, is known to us kind of people as the kipper. And the kipper is where it's very, very hard to earn money, you know, only January, February and March, and then business starts to pick up.
If you've got someone on the street just selling things out of a bag, stuff like that, you know it's not going to be properly kosher stuff, if you like. It's not going to be... Might be stolen, might be counterfeit.
A lot of the locals knows me here because I've been coming for so long. and they know if they buy something from you, it's genuine. If it's broken, I mean, you can go to a shop and buy a toy which is broken, which has not been tested. But if we do have a toy that isn't, whatever we sell, if it's not to what the person wants, we always exchange it for. I wouldn't expect anyone to come to this town selling this bubble gun, because I've been here for that long with the bubble gun. And if somebody did, then I would say, well, there's so many towns in the country, why have you landed on Leicester? I've been here so long. And then they just willingly go, you know?
One is the loneliest number that you'll ever do. Two can be as bad as one. It's the loneliest number since the number one.
We've been selling the big issue for about 8 years. I'm from Wigan.
No is the saddest experience you've ever known.
My name's Paul.
Yes, it's the
just a French firm took over. I was last in 15. I just come from almost. Just lost my job, that's it. I went over to Sheffield for a bit, then I went up to Newcastle. I lived down south for about 3 years. Then I ended up living in Nottingham for the rest of my life. The third time back here. I was last here in 97, wasn't I? I just ended up here, where I can make money in it. So there's not that many vendors on the street. When I first started doing the big issue, I was making more money than what my job paid me. Some think it's the scourge of life, isn't it? I buy it for 50p. Then I sell it at 120. Now I make 70p on each magazine. But at the end of the month I do well. Bigger than the month, not very good. This time of year is not very good. Christmas time's really good. And then mum's dead. Dad still lives in Wigan. I've got one brother, don't talk to him now. Friends everywhere with us.
Stop because this is a ball now. And there.